Welcome. Today, we're diving into Atomic Habits by James Clear. In just 7 minutes, you'll learn the essential takeaways to help you build better habits and improve your life. Get ready to unlock a world of possibilities as we explore the key principles that can transform your daily routines into extraordinary results. We often overestimate the importance of single grand gestures and underestimate the value of making small, consistent improvements over time. But what if I told you that just a 1% improvement each day could lead to remarkable results? Think of it like compound interest. Just as money multiplies over time, the effects of your habits accumulate, leading to exponential growth. Imagine two people. One person makes no changes, staying stagnant, while the other commits to improving just 1% each day. At first, the difference is barely noticeable, but over weeks, months, and years, that small daily improvement compounds, creating a significant gap between them. This is the power of atomic habits. They are the small, seemingly insignificant actions you take every day that over time have a profound impact on your life. Focus on getting 1% better each day, whether it's reading for 10 minutes, practicing a skill, or making a healthier choice. Embrace the power of atomic habits and watch in amazement as small changes compound into extraordinary results. Now let's dive into the practical framework for building lasting habits. The four laws of behavior change. These laws provide a simple yet powerful set of rules to make good habits inevitable and bad habits impossible. Law one, make it obvious. We are more likely to repeat behaviors that are easily accessible and visible. To build a new habit, make it obvious. Design your environment to make the cues for your desired habit stand out. For example, if you want to start a daily meditation practice, place your meditation cushion in a prominent spot in your living room. The visual cue will serve as a constant reminder to meditate. Law two, make it attractive. We are drawn to behaviors that are appealing and enjoyable. To make a habit more attractive, pair it with something you already enjoy. For instance, if you want to start exercising in the morning, listen to your favorite podcast or audiobook while you work out. This way, you'll associate exercise with something pleasurable, making it more likely that you'll stick with it. Law three, make it easy. The easier a behavior is to do, the more likely we are to repeat it. Reduce the friction associated with your desired habits and increase the friction associated with your undesired ones. For example, if you want to drink more water throughout the day, keep a filled water bottle on your desk or in your bag. This makes it effortless to stay hydrated. Law four, make it satisfying. We are more likely to repeat behaviors that bring us pleasure or satisfaction. Chapter three. Systems over goals, the power of long-term thinking. While goals are important for setting a direction, it's the systems we build that ultimately determine our success. Instead of fixating solely on your goals, focus on designing systems that naturally lead you to your desired outcomes. Think of it this way. Goals are the destination you want to reach, while systems are the processes and routines that get you there. For example, if your goal is to write a book, your system might involve writing for 1 hour every morning before work. When you focus on building effective systems, you create a framework for consistent progress, regardless of setbacks or challenges. Systems help you stay on track, even when motivation wanes. So instead of obsessing over the finish line, shift your attention to the daily actions and routines that will move you closer to your goals. Chapter 4. Identity-based habits, becoming the architect of your life. Our habits are not merely actions we perform, they are reflections of our deepest beliefs about ourselves. To create lasting change, we need to shift our focus from what we want to achieve to who we want to become. Instead of setting goals based on external outcomes, start by defining your desired identity. For example, if you want to run a marathon, instead of focusing solely on the goal of finishing the race, start by seeing yourself as a runner. When you align your habits with your desired identity, you create a powerful feedback loop that reinforces your desired behaviors. Each time you act in accordance with your new identity, You strengthen your self-belief and make it easier to repeat the behavior in the future. So, choose your habits wisely and watch as they shape your identity and your life. Chapter 5: The Plateau of Latent Potential. Trusting the process. One of the most common reasons people give up on their results. We live in a world of instant gratification, but real change takes time. Clear introduces the concept of the plateau of latent potential, which describes the period where we may not see visible. During this plateau phase, it's crucial to trust the process and continue showing up. Efforts are not wasted. They are compounding beneath the surface, building the foundation for future breakthroughs. Think of it like building a brick wall. Each brick you lay may seem time, they add up to create a strong and durable structure. Trust that your efforts are accumulating and continue to show up consistently. The breakthrough will come. To sum up, Atomic Habits shows how small changes can have a massive impact on your life. By following the four laws of behavior change and focusing on your identity, you'll be able to form lasting habits and see real progress. Start small, be consistent, and trust the process. Leave a comment and let us know. What habits are you working on? Here's a challenge. What's one small habit you can start today? Share it in the comments and come back in a month to see if it's still